Yo, hello everyone. The About Us section is a crucial part of any website as it helps visitors to learn more about your organization or your business. In this video, we will demonstrate how to create an engaging About Us section in WordPress, from creating a compelling story to incorporating images. So let's get started. Before we start with this video, make sure to watch it from now till the end so you have full experience. Now, the first thing that I will need you guys to do is to launch your dashboard. Then, make sure that you have a working website, WordPress website, with a good template. So as you can see, this is the template that I am going to work with. This is my website and how it looks like. And for now, I will need to add a new page which is called About Us. So I'm going to click here on Pages, as you may see, in this menu, and then click on Add New. Now, what I'm going to do is create a new page which is called About Us. Then I will publish it. Now, after I have published it successfully, I will need you guys to go with me back to your dashboard and install a crucial plugin for our demonstration, which is Elementor. You can get it through here, plugins. And from here, as you can see, click on Add New. And from this point on, you can simply either upload it or search for it in using keywords. So it is completely up to you. Let's search for it, for example, through here, Elementor. And for those who don't know, Elementor is basically a plugin that will help you build your website. And it has so many benefits. And of course, it has the premium version. So you have the pre version and the premium version. You can get the premium version to have more access to their features. Now, for now, let's just keep it with simply with that. Click on install now through here and then activate it. Now, once you're done, go back to your page. So here we go, pages. And from here, click on that page, which is called About Us. Click in here to edit it. And I'm going to click now on Edit with Elementor. So this page has used all available PHP Apache proxies allowed on free hosting account. Refreshing the page once the amount of Apache proxies that are reduced will cause the site to work. So let's refresh. So here we go. I'm using a free hosting, that's why I have some couple of problems there and here. So recreate kits. Seems like your kit was deleted. Please create a new one or try to restore it from trash. So what I'm going to do is go to pages once more and try to do the same thing once more. So edit with Elementor. Hopefully now it will work. And let's see if it is gonna work for us. It is loading, so it seems not. So I think Elementor has been removed from my website. And this is a really bad problem. And eventually, if you don't have Elementor, guys, if it is working for you, that's cool. If not, you can just keep up without using it. So using Elementor is only one side of editing your website. You can also build your website all from using the simple tools that WordPress will give to you. As an example, I will show you now how to do so. Let's get first our ChatGPT open because we need articles from it. And as you can see here, I'm going to click on these tools and click on edit to start editing. Here you can add block inserter to, you can add a text, whatever you'd like. So I'm going to add here, for example, advanced text. And basically we can here type whatever text we'd like. So this is a blog about text that we can have in our WordPress website. As I showed you here, there were so many add-ons as like sections, text, etc. So let me just search for section. I'm going to add, for example, row, and we can make it here. And as you can see, it is not visible at the moment because we are editing using WordPress Elementor. So I'm going to edit it using only the normal edit section, as you might see here. And here we go, another problem with my hosting. Sorry guys for these troubles, I really don't know why. So back to you guys, I have successfully fixed everything. Type to choose a block. So here I'm going to add the text, which is write me an about us page article about my company, which is a gaming company, for example. And now here we go. So let's just wait until it is fully created. And once it is fully created, I'm just going to copy this and paste it in our website. So here I'm going to stop it, all right? And let's copy this, paste it here. Let's add here some spaces over here, over here, over here. So it is pretty good. We can add images. So as you can see, click here, add an image, upload. Let's choose this an example. For example, this one. So this is like an example of a game, even though it's a movie, but you got the idea. Here we can make it down, up, we can even make columns, so we can make a gallery, cover, file, whatever you think of, it can be whatever you'd like. So let's put it as column, and here I'm going to add a new image in the bottom, for example. We can even add rows, we can split those rows on two, add image on a side and text on another. For example, here, this is a row. We can split it, as you can see, so we can make it in the beginning of a phrase, in the middle, in the right, so it is all adjusted. And finally, you can add a couple of your team informations, your phone number, some of your achievements. And once you're done with everything, you can simply click on publish, and this page shall be published. And the next thing that you'll have to do is add it to the main menu. So let's go to view page. And from here, what you're gonna do is check it if it is live. It is, as you can see. So click on customize and then go to the menu. So let's do that. Here we go. Main banner, top header. Let's search for menu. It will be somewhere around here. Menus, all right. So bottom header menu and add items. And we can add about us. Not this one. Oh, this one. Okay, remove this and publish. And for now, if I refresh the page, I shall find here about us. So as you can see, it is here, successfully live. I can now make my visitors see my about us page, look for it, find it, and read it. So yeah guys, that was completely it. I hope you liked this video, and see you guys in the next tutorial. Bye bye.